want to take another teaching moment from the spiraling success of Jamaican football star Leon Bailey this evening. The wagon is now full and overflowing, with people finally convinced that Jamaica can produce world-class football players. But let me say this, Leon Bailey is not the only or even the most talented young player to come out of Jamaica. We have seen several super talented young ballers over the years on the same level, some of them even more talented than Leon Bailey. What Leon Bailey got that a lot of the other talented players did not get was the opportunity, thanks to Craig Butler, who rescued a young Bailey from the parochial clutches of Monaco football and Jamaican corner popularity, and introduced him to the wider world of big-time professional football. Of course, Bailey did his part by keeping his focus, putting in the work, and maintaining his professionalism. But there have been and will continue to be many more Jamaicans with skills and talent like or even better than Leon Bailey. But if that talent is not nurtured, guided, and ultimately exposed, it will all continue to go to waste. So my recommendation is that instead of bad-minding and bad-mouthing Craig Butler, the JFF needs to assign an understudy to Mr. Butler. Learn his moves and his strategies and get an understanding of his networking skills and his links and connections in this multi-billion dollar global football industry. The JFF needs to find a way to tap into Butler's expertise. That is if them serious about the football.